First on five this hour, the Greene County School District has announced schools will start 2 hours late this morning due to the possibility of severe weather. That also means buses will not start picking up kids at their usual times. They'll be delayed as well. So far, there have not been any announcements for other school districts in our area.